Bring the band on. We want to give a very, very special thanks to these guys. We came to them back in January and said, you know, Rita's getting married. We'd like to play at the wedding. And we'd also like to do like a set of our songs. You can all get up and play. You're going to see Joe up here later on live on stage, so get your autograph books ready. But we really appreciate the time, because this was a lot of time going into this, and these guys very dedicated and selfishly full of love. God bless you.
Thanks, Doug. Thank you, Doug. Our pleasure, Doug. Thank you.
I forgot my afternoon. Thank you for putting up with it.
And we have one other accolade to make. This gentleman behind the scenes over here, Mr. Richie Decker. Very short story.
Yeah.
We had bought all this stuff back in the 90s. Rita and I played for hours, putting bits and pieces together on keyboards and everything. And Richie was out at Annabelle's Diner and they were playing one night. He had a keyboard identical to mine, which he's playing with tonight. And we got up and started a conversation. I told him about, you know, I'd love to bring this thing up and have you play it. He says, no, you come up and you play it. So Rita and I played Color My World. That was our first time on stage. And Daddy, Ray will tell you, my hand was shaking like a leaf. I don't know how we hit the keys. It was so nice. Richie, you're the best. You're such a good friend. And I'm sorry your wife broke your business. God bless you.
All the way to her house, love I'm friends, when I see you tonight.
Dr. Doug. We call him Disco Doug because we love him, man. He's got all the moves and all the equipment there. Disco Doug, this one goes out to you.
And he's got a Cadillac.
Because we know he loves Cadillacs, and this song is called Guitars and Cadillacs, so we thought it was appropriate.
Yeah.